pressuring Michigan State after the ball was punched out of bounds. Last touch by the Hawks. Nungy comes up with a steal and a dunk. And the long arm law of Jack Nungy.
They really fought. I mean, I'm really proud of the fight. I mean, I thought the effort consistently was there. I thought for the most part, you know, the effort's usually there, but it's, you know, it's execution. You know, we only turned it over 8 times against a really good defensive team. 26 assists. You know, we got into the double bonus early in the second half. In the first half, I thought we didn't drive it enough. We moved it. We ran, but we didn't mix it. We mixed it a lot more. We were in the double bonus pretty quickly. And I thought TC was really good.
Bridges thought he was coming for the layup. Hawks get the turnover. Here's a drive into the front court. Isaiah Moss to Cook. He dunks it through. Tie game at 60.
Regardless of the mistakes that we made and the errors that we made throughout the game, I think we played our behinds off. You know, we competed against a great team. You know, we played the Final Four team. And so, I'm proud of that. A couple things we could have did better down the stretch that might have, changed the outcome of that game.
Coming into the game, I wanted to shoot more just because I watch film and I pass up a lot of open shots that I didn't see during the game. So my main focus this game was to come in and just take open shots and just attack when I needed to, pass when I needed to, and the shots were falling tonight.
I couldn't be more proud of the way that these guys fought all 40 minutes. There was a little stretch there near the end of the game where we just couldn't get that timely stop. And we were trading buckets too much, and obviously it hurts to lose, but there was a lot of positives to come from this game.
Iowa has a 3-on-2 the other way. Cook with Bohannon on his left. A Bohannon 3. Good.
Showed up a shoot around. He ate a little bit. Didn't eat much. So I was trying to get him some rest, but he's one tough dude, man. And not surprised he played the way he played.